We've often created new and unique ways to launch a new motorcycle. The launch of the Lowrider S, however, would be the most unique of them all. Hi, my name is Sajeev Rajshekaran, Managing Director for Harley Davidson Asia Emerging Markets and India. It's been a full decade since we kickstarted our operations in India. During this period, we've had the privilege to bring to our shores motorcycles that have gone on to change the lives of over 25,000 of our customers. The last 2 months have been challenging for each of us. I sincerely hope that your family and you are keeping safe during these trying times. We have also looked deep into the soul of our brand and understood that more than building machines, we stand for the timeless pursuit of adventure, freedom for the soul. Owning a Harley is a deeply personal experience, and we at Harley Davidson Motor Company firmly believe that every customer is custom. Almost every single motorcycle that has rolled out of our dealership has in some way or the other been customized by our passionate customers. Every now and then comes a Harley Davidson motorcycle that is already custom built the minute it leaves the factory. The new Lowrider S is a great example. Inspired by the West Coast custom philosophy come the aggressive blacked out looks. The 114 cubic inch Milwaukee 8 engine is the largest displacement engine we have on the soft tails. The Lowrider S comes with Showa Dual bending valve inverted shocks, and the braking duty is done by 300mm twin rotors up front. While all this completes the look of the motorcycle, the true way to judge the Lowrider S is by the feel of riding it. It is designed to carve up canyons. The motocross style wide handlebars and the mid-mounted foot controls allow the rider to push the limits and experience the full torque of this custom Harley Davidson. The all-new Lowrider S is now available at a dealership near you for 14.69 lakhs. All our dealerships have prepared themselves to rise above the challenges. From home delivery of your Harley to free extension of warranty, we are working towards supporting our customers to the best of our ability. Once again, I'd like to remind you all to take good care of yourselves, and together we can overcome this unprecedented period. Ride safe. Thank you.